You got new cables. What do you want to do? How do you burn them in? You got too many to do it. Very simple. Buy one of these extenders off of Amazon for a few bucks. Plug in your Ethernet cables, all your new ones. Then plug them right into your Apple TV from your Switch to your Apple TV. Sit back, give it 100 hours. You don't have to do anything. It'll burn in the cables for you. Easy peasy. Put them in your main system. You'll be amazed at the sound. Try it. You'll thank me later.